one of the scariest parts about the Arctic is that it's melting faster than any of our models predict, and we don't know why. And is a part of the planet that affects every human being because it regulates our climate. It was largely assumed that the ice acts like a cap on the water. There's no carbon transfer, there's nothing going on in the early spring, and that the summertime is really where the action is. So we have done relatively no research on the Arctic in the early spring. In 2009, the Catlin Insurance Company, they sponsored an expedition to go for 2 months on the ice up in northern Canada to try and figure out, is something happening in the Arctic in the early spring? They're finding that there is carbon transfer. Indeed, they're finding that the ice is not only smaller in terms of its cover, but thinner. There could be other dynamics with light penetration into the Arctic, into the darker ocean, having thinner ice absorbing solar radiation faster. And indeed, their preliminary findings are that there is a dynamic in the early spring in the Arctic that we should take into consideration in our climate models. So that's what the story that we were telling in the Arctic, and it was something that was really, really a powerful experience for me.